John Sellers, director of Clay Model Studios for Roush Industries. What we're doing here now is we're developing a full-size clay model. Once he begins the process of developing it in 3D, a designer or stylist will stay with him and they will change various surfaces as he goes along. Once this surface is developed, which takes 2 to 3 weeks, it's then approved by management to then go into tooling.